Fayetteville High School has a prestigious and exciting tradition. The 1990 Fayetteville Bulldogs continued this tradition with sports, academics, teaching, and friendships that made memories to last a lifetime.
Looking forward to this year. We have a lot of good things planned, a lot of exciting things planned. I know that extracurricular activities are planned that will involve a lot more students. We're looking forward to our athletic teams being very competitive in the conference and also at the state level.
The staff of the office continued to work and help the students. They listened to our problems and gave us advice based on years of experience. Fayetteville High School has always been synonymous with academic excellence. Our nationally recognized 1990 student body continued this tradition with outstanding grades, test scores, and awards. This proves that FHS students excel in all areas. Homework, the lectures, the quizzes and the test challenged our intellect and imagination. The years may come and go, but what we learned at Fayetteville High School will stay with us always.
Who is your favorite teacher and why?
Miss Moss, because she's one of my best friends.
Well, I want to be a corporate lawyer when I grow up so I can make some money.
Get that money.
Get that education.
Hello.
Who could forget the pep rallies at Fayetteville High? The gym was always packed to honor and support our outstanding athletes. Our wonderful cheerleaders and pom-pom girls pulled us all together to support the Bulldogs. Start the show, and it's fine to find woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow. She says, hello, come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move. Try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman, and there you are.
I like the pep rallies the best because the cheerleaders are really neat and everything, and everybody's got a lot of school spirit at the pep rallies.
The 1990 Fayetteville High School Bulldog football team gave our school and community a reason to be proud. The team had a good season and for the first time in several years went to the state playoffs. They gave us many memories to cherish. Nationally recognized cheerleaders were wonderful. Their excellent performances, stunts, and enthusiasm kept school spirit and pride high. Homecoming was a time to remember. We had great school spirit, an excellent game, and a beautiful homecoming court led by Queen Lydia Marinoni. Homecoming at Fayetteville High has always had a grand tradition. And this year was no different. The FHS marching band has always carried with it a tradition of excellence. The 1990 band was excellent as well, as it served as a source of pride and enthusiasm for everyone. Activities and events at FHS were as varied and unique as the students had participated. We studied, joked, and enjoyed each other's warmth and friendship. Cafeteria offered many things to FHS students. For some, it was a place to eat. For others, it was a place to talk to friends about any and everything. For still others, it was a place of academics, to do work that should have been done at home. But for all, it was a place to relax and enjoy the time at Fayetteville High. Thank you.
And Jeffrey, would you tell me what your most embarrassing moment has been at Fayetteville High School?
Well, it was one day when I was real tired and I was walking down to the lunchroom and I fell down a whole bunch of stairs.
What is the most fun activity at FHS?
Definitely the dances. I have pictures. This is the Jungle Jam and my hands are shaking.
The student council and class officers were in charge of creating many of the memories at Fayetteville High. The student council president was Ashley White. Senior class president was Laura Moore. Junior class president was Chris Ressler. And sophomore class president was Trevis Smith. Many memories are owed to these important leaders and their officers.
And what is the scariest time in your life?
I guess it was a couple months ago when my friends and I were going out to the lake and we were being weird and standing, some of my friends were standing out of the T-tops of my car and we wrecked my brand new car and hit this truck.
The 1989-90 Fayetteville High School Bulldogs had an awesome basketball season. With a record of 22-8, they were definitely a team to be reckoned with. With the dog pound support, the team just couldn't lose at home. Highlights included making it to the state tournament, DeVore Remick's all-time scoring record, and Coach Kretschmar's 500th career victory game. FHS girls basketball team worked hard and gave their opponents a tough time. They showed style and dignity throughout the season. Spring comes rain, flowers, and baseball. The FHS baseball team opened its season with a thrilling 10-1 victory over Stillwell and went on to complete a successful season full of unforgettable moments. There was some outstanding talent on both the golf and gymnastics teams this year, and the 1990 track team captured more than their share of victories. Cheers to all of our great spring athletes. Fayetteville High School can be proud of the many achievements of this year's chorus. Thanks to excellent leadership and our many talented performers, the chorus received superior ratings at regional competitions. Times, great sports, laughter and tears. These are the moments we'll remember in the 1989-90 school year. There'll never be another one quite like it.
Thank you.
the lights go down, the scene is set for an evening of glamour and excitement. The junior-senior prom was a perfect way to say goodbye to a banner school year. Friends in tuxedos and beautiful gowns, we've never looked better as we danced to the great music and celebrated this wonderful night of memories. Graduation. Another Fayetteville High School class prepares to enter the real world. They have left a deep impression on our hearts and minds, and we will miss them. For graduates, emotions are mixed, tears and happiness, leaving behind friends and security, yet excited about the future that awaits them. Good luck, seniors. This is your moment.
Seniors, the time has come and the end of the year is here, something you've looked forward to for some time. I want you to know that I've enjoyed working with you this year. I want you to know also that all the bad stuff is forgotten. I want to encourage you to come back and see us anytime you feel like, because you're always welcome to come back to Fayetteville High School. Hope you have a good life ahead of you and hope you've really enjoyed your time at Fayetteville High School.
Who I miss most? I don't know, I've had a lot of teachers that have kind of been my favorite teachers that I've liked to just go and visit with, and some of the faculty, I think, is who I'll miss the most that I've gotten to be friends with.
And you here, sir, what would you say are the in clothes for this year?
These boots right here I got on.
Think so? Yeah, I think those are very nice. Yes, those are very popular this year.
Melanie, what are you going to be doing after graduation?
Well, this summer I have a trip to the Bahamas planned that I'm very excited about.
Oh, I'll probably go to a bunch of basketball camps and then try to take it easy before school starts again next year, because it always seems to come so quick.
This summer I will be looking for a better job and going to vocational school.
This summer I will try to play Legion baseball and try to work myself up for a scholarship for baseball. And then I'm going to go to a couple of basketball tournaments and see what I can do up there.
It seems like it's time to give up the homework and go for summer.
I think I'm going to go down to Pensacola and go to Pensacola Junior College next year.
If you could be a music star, who would it be?
Probably Tommy Lee, drummer of Motley Crue.
I think probably Paula Abdul, because all the guys always talk about her and stuff, and she dances really good.
SBB! Woo! Bye!
Well, all right, see y'all later.
See y'all. Bye.